And let's get ready to do another horror map, shall we? Here's a hint, I don't win. Hey everybody, what's up? Hola, como estas? Privyet, ni hao, hi, hello, Captain Hook 5150 here, and I am back with another horror map for Halloween, and this one is called The Manor. The Basement, Part 2. Let me turn around here and show you. Basement 2, The Manor, comes with this resource pack, which is really doesn't look that much different than vanilla. But whatever. Let's see. Rampage 56 did this. Rampage MC is his YouTube channel. I'm assuming it's a him. That's bad of me. His or her. I don't really think a her would color name Rampage, but that's just me. Okay, the recommended version is 1.7.2, but I am using 1.7.4 with Optifine, and I'm not having any problems. So, difficulty is normal. I have it on hard just because that's what the last map that I had recorded on. So I'm using the resource pack, Optifine settings, fog on, potion swirl off, particles, got all that. Okay. So, side note, changing that, okay. So, let's see, about the map. You have been dared by your friends to stay a night at East Underhold Manor. The supposed site of the mythed basement. 20 years have passed since the last report of anything about it. According to the myth, the basement is hidden somewhere in the manor. I'm going to guess down in the basement. Yet to be found. You can't find the basement? The hell? Okay, some investigators that explored the manor 10 years ago found only a small wine cellar. Okay, looks like a pretty big manor. I think it would be a bigger than a small. Okay, I'm ready to do it. Okay, if map fails to load, reinstall map 1.7.2. Okay, I don't see anything. Maybe I have to... Oh, wait. Here we go. Holy crap. I can't hardly see anything. Am I supposed to find... Am I supposed to follow... What am I supposed to do here? I'm following this. What is this? Underhold Road. Dang it. The door is locked. Let me find another way in. I didn't even try this way. Is this like East Underhold Manor? It's got blood on it. Wow. So I'm supposed to find another way in. What about right here? Hey, look. I wonder if this is the basement. Warning, as of 13th November 1972, this area has been declared moderately unsafe. You are liable for any injuries caused inside the perimeter. Yeah, I'm down with that. Come on, all those stories have got to be fake. They're not really a haunted basement. All those tales of people being captured in the night, bullcrap. Okay. Somebody needs to clean their walls. I'm going to come over here. So I am wandering. Right? What's up the stairs? Get into the manor complete. Access the locked door. Small hallway. This door requires a key to open. Okay. I'm down with that. Here's a door. Anything in here? Flower. Small hallway. Thank you. Well, let's go upstairs. Sir, oh, look. Chest strings. A water bottle. Nice. For if I'm thirsty... Oh, I already looked at that. More string. It's like somebody's dribbling a basketball in this place. Nothing. Storage room. I wonder, is there anything worthwhile in here? Come here. I'm looking for a key. Has any... I wonder if there is... Oh, wait. Binary code. 110010. That looks familiar. I played it. Used to unlock... Okay. So, I have a manor key. Sweet. I can go back. But what else is in here? What is that? Turn and look. There's no one there. See? Look over there. Looks like there's somebody there, and then I turn and it's not. Storage room. Okay. So, I'm going to go back down, and now that I have the key, boom. What do we got? Ooh, letters go to nothing. Let's walk around the perimeter. Access the locked door complete. Yes. Is there anything in here? There's, what is that? I have no idea what that is. It's gross and disgusting, though. So, am I supposed to... Oh, yeah. Okay. I knew that. Is there anything in here? The footsteps, the people playing basketball are getting louder. So there must be a gymnasium of sorts around here. I don't know why I'm opening those. Can I use them to my advantage? That is the question. Eh. Okay. Eh. Can I... Do I have to parkour or something? I hope not, because I'm not very good at parkour. So, let's see. Did I come in through here? I don't think so. Stairwell. That's cool. Why would you have a picture of a bloody knife? It's very strange. Well, now, I need to find a way to fix these stairs. Okay. So I'm not supposed to break blocks. I can't actually. So I need to find a way. Can I? I don't know. The thing says die. That's not very nice of them. You think it'd be nicer to your guests than that? Oh, that is smiley face. Oh, so maybe it's not so bad. So I need to find a way to fix the stairs. Is there something down here that will allow me... There's blood. I don't think... Oh, Jesus! Okay, that wasn't cool. A manor key. That's nice. Did I see another... Is that it? I don't remember seeing another locked door, though. Did I see one and just not remember it? All right. Huh. Let me go. I can't. Okay, these are the stairwells that I need to be able to fix, but I don't have... Help. What's in here? Pistons. Pressure plates. Lots of pressure plates. Anything cool in here? No, that's just that same room. Can I get some service here? Control room. Anything in there? No. Good. Anything in here? No. Behind you. Okay, an anvil. Oh, hey, stairs. Can I take the stairs with me? One. What was it? One, one, zero. What was it? One, 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 zero, one, zero, one, wasn't it? Input code. One one. I know it was 110. 110. 101. I thought. Perhaps that's not it. Ah, fix a broken staircase done. So that was the code that we saw, the binary code. Then when I said, "Oh, binary." We just put that in, and now I should be able to, wherever the, nope, this is the billiard room. I want to go back up the stairs that were broken. Whoa. That didn't fix them. That made it worse. No, wait, that wasn't the stairs. Never mind. I'm confusing rooms. Stairwell. Is this it? Oh, yes. Right here. Because it was so nice and it said die. And I'm like, really? I didn't even do anything to you. How rude. Got in here. Poisonous potatoes. And another water bottle. Which I can't stack. Okay. Basketball time. Give me the ball. I'm open. Give me the rock. Whoa. Funky floor. Die. Die, bathroom. Oh, jeez! That ain't nice. Okay. Well, that's what it says on the... It says die. They don't... Oh, it doesn't like me. So that was just... This is just a bathroom with nothing. Okay. There's really no purpose for this room except for the jump scare. I don't want to know what that is. Okay. So let's continue on. Hey, I don't have slowness anymore, do I? Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. Spoke too soon. It's like a practice grade. Guest bedroom. Nice. It's where the magic happens. Another. Bow, chicka, bow, wow. Bunch of string. And. Oh, pillow fiber. And a note saying, run. Okay. I ain't scared. But where am I supposed to run to? I need to find a locked door because I have the key. I have a key! Did you hear me? Rest in peace, Victoria Underhold, January 1941. Wow, that's going back. Going back in time. And I think this part of the map didn't load, right? So, ooh, look at all the ashes. I'm going to take the ashes. Don't tell Papa. So this part, okay. Yes. You might want to use 1.7.2 then. Wait, is there something I can climb up? No. I just continue going this way. Oh, look. Master bedroom. Yes. There's nothing in there, huh? Wow. How about over this one? Ooh, another manor key. So I have two manor keys now. Not to be confused with anarchy. Get it? Manor key. Anarchy. Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. So, that's... What was that? Weird. Alright, just making sure there's nothing behind the paintings.
Could just break the paintings.
I accidentally did break one of them. Okay, here's one. So there. I have two keys. And it's a good thing, because there's two doors there. Oh, and then at third one, I don't have a third door. Or a third key. Well, so I need to find... I need to locate a third key. Let's go up these stairs. Oh, there's... Oh, there's a third key. Wicked sound effects. Nothing there. Okay, so this is that. Let's turn around. Is there anything up here? Nothing to push? Okay. So let's go back and... Oops, didn't mean to turn around that far. Ah, Jesus! Okay, then. This is... I'm going the wrong way, I think. I think I need a key. I think I... No. No, 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 no. No, that ain't it either. Was it through here? Oh, yes, it's through here. And what does this do? Sounds like something happened below. Yeah, it's called, like, poop my pants. That's what happened below. Investigate the loud bang. I can tell you what the loud bang was. Poop going into my underwear. So I need to go down. Okay. I forget where the stairs are at. Oh. I don't think I was supposed to be able to do that. Oh, happy face. Kitchen. Something in the kitchen? What's that? Looks like a severed head. That's cool. You see that in kitchens all the time. Ooh, fish. And a baked potato. Where's some sour cream? Put some chives on there. Good to go. Okay. So, I don't really feel like eating the severed head, so let's continue on. I don't see anything else out of the ordinary. You see severed heads in kitchens all the time. That's nothing to look twice at. Okay, what's this? This is the study. More die signs. What is in here? Nothing in here? Okay. Ooh. A note. 110. Oh, that's the code. Yes, I already got the code. I did it without the help of your note. Ha ha. Okay, so this is still the study. And I'm not finding anything else in the study, so let's go out. And is there anything over here? No. Nothing there. Ooh, this is new. I can't open them. Oh, it's a pressure plate. Help. I'm trying to help you, but you guys set my render distance at tiny and I can't see too far. Well, then die. Do you want me to help you or do you want me to die? You got to make up your mind. Okay, so let's go down. Run! Down the staircase! Oh, Jesus! What the hell? I'm trying to run! He follows with pace. Okay, so I'm going down. I'm running down the staircase. I'm trying to run. This is about as fast as I can go. I don't have much health left. Uh-oh. I feel like I'm running into a trap. I'm running with no knowledge of where... Oh! No knowledge of where to go. I'm in like a maze type thing, I think. Seriously, I don't know where to go. I think I'm so lost, I lost the dude. Well, let's go this way. I watched through this door, but I can't open it. I don't have... Oh, can I go down? Well, let's go down. I didn't see any place to put keys. That looks like somebody's been tortured on that table. I can hear people walking. Hey, there's a severed head. That ain't cool. Let me go! Let me go! Let me escape this place. Smiley face. But I can't get out. Dude. How do I get out? Am I missing something? Happy face, smiley face, smiley face. No way out. I have a bone. And I was slain by a zombie. So I died. Well. I think that's it. I didn't get out and I died. So... That was my run at it. Try it for yourselves, guys. The link is in the description below. Tell me if you get further than I did. You know what? I didn't even think about eating. Why didn't I eat to re... Huh. Well, that was my own fault. So, see if you guys can do better. Once again, the link is in the description below. So, thanks for watching. Check out my other videos and subscribe if you have not done so already. There's a live stream coming up this Saturday, October 18th. It will start at 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern time. And giveaways and stuff, it'll be a good time. But you got to be a subscriber to my YouTube channel first, so go ahead and hit the subscribe button. It's free. All right. I'll see you in the next video or stream, depending on which comes first. Until then, this is Captain Hook 5150 saying peace. Microphone.